world, taking our children to the park, and you know, we notice things, you know. One kid would be on there and the others would be pushing them around, going faster and faster. And if the kids didn't pass out or fall off, they came back smarter.
We established an independent company funded by amusement park visitors.
These machines provide total freedom, cutting all connection from the world you live in. Everything is on hold while you're being centrifuged.